No, you probably heard of me. Got a bag and fix my teeth. Hope you know it ain't cheap. And I pay my mama bills. I ain't got no time to chill. Think these things be mad at me. They baby father run a bill. You can f with me.
What's up, YouTube? It's Kay, and I'm back with another video. If you guys can see by the title, I'm gonna be reacting to, y'all know Damo Wilson, Damo and Chrissy. Ew, hold on. Damo and Chrissy. I can't do it. I can't get my pitch. Damo and Chrissy. Okay, Damo and Chrissy. Yeah, she do a little bit more high pitch. I can't really hit it, but you feel me? She has a song called Becoming Myself, and y'all, I've been seeing so many, like, people reviewing to it, saying it's, like, heartbreaking. I'm like, you know, she didn't know, you know, she's clearly married to a woman, so it's like Becoming Myself. Like, I feel like it's about to be like a deep, and this video is 7 minutes long, so it's gotta be more than just a song. So, and I know from her vlog, she had like another girl like portraying her when she was younger, so I'm a little late getting to watch it, but the only reason I'm late is because I wanted to watch it, reviewing it with y'all. So y'all, I like my little poof today, I like my nails. We about to get right to it, so let's go. Okay.
Homosexuals, repent, because you will make it into the gates of heaven. God is coming, and you can be fixed. Ask God for his forgiveness and be renewed, or you will burn for eternity.
Tell me that I'm going to hell if I don't change. That like and the same sex is wrong or really kind of strange. That I should find a man and possibly get engaged. Find a father for my son and live holy every day. But they don't understand the pain that comes with those words. Should I listen to the world or should I put myself first? I remember waking up from the pain and the hurt. Several suicide attempts because I didn't know my worth.
Yeah, I'm getting like chills.
My life, I was fighting. Thank God I'm alive, man. I was only 19. Tried to go to church, but they told me I was wrong. Didn't feel like I belonged, so I took myself home. Anxiety if I die. Well, I go to heaven. This God love me, even though I love women. I remember crying in my car, wanted to end it all. Then I thought about my future as I let my tears fall. Fast forward, I'm engaged with the signs. I learned to love myself and don't listen to anyone.
I'm always just
for anyone who just doesn't feel supported. Give yourself time. You are freaking loved. It's so important. If you want to cry, it's okay, no matter if you're straight, high, trans, queer, or gay. You are worth it and you're beautiful. You're far from the usual.
Oh, it's like,
because you are freaking perfect. How you are 15 years old. I wrote my mom a letter. It was National Coming Out Day, so I felt a little better. I said if she loves me, she will accept me for who I am. So I wrote her a note and left it on her nightstand. I said, mommy, I love you. Thank you for all you've done. I just want to say I'm gay. I don't want to hurt anyone. I hope I didn't disappoint you. I hope you don't cry. I hope you still love me, even though I don't like guys. I...
Is that her mama?
Aw, shit. She about to get that ass whooped.
She about to get that ass whooped. Oh, that's not her mama. Never mind. Red alert. Code red.
Thank you.
Y'all, this like one of them videos, like if I didn't know she was alive right now, I would think she was like dead. Like, you know, it's like a, it's like how the video, like if I didn't know she was alive right now. You know, there's a lot of people out there that I'm pretty sure like look up to her in this video, probably like, because you know, people be like committing suicide over stuff like this, so it's like it's really like a serious topic, you know, especially when parents don't accept them. Like, that's deep, like, that's deeper than deep. Like, I've known people when their parents don't accept who they are, and it's like, you know, it's like they're just, it's like sad. Like, of course, I'm not gonna say I can relate because, like, you know. But it's like, I feel for y'all, you know, like, y'all just gotta remember, no matter what, you have to make yourself happy, no matter what happens in life. You have to make yourself happy because you're only living for yourself, you know what I'm saying? But y'all, dang, that was deep. Kind of like, no. I don't want to be, like, giggling and stuff like that, because it's like, damn, it'd be kind of sad, y'all. But if y'all like this reaction video, make sure you give it a thumbs up. Make sure you subscribe, comment, share, all that good stuff. I'll see y'all in my next video. Peace.